is going on, everybody? Welcome to the 5th Annual Black and Gold Awards brought to you by Dodge. My name is Neil Rule, the voice of the Golden Grizzlies. Our co-host tonight will be Chelsea Estes, and I'm not good-looking enough, so Chelsea leveled up here tonight and got another co-host.
I got really lucky. I am not one, but two beautiful dress dates tonight. It's an honor to be here. Thank you for having us. Neil, are you ready to get this party started?
Absolutely. Let's do that. Grizz, this hat is fire, by the way. I love that hat. But again, this is the 5th Annual Black and Gold Awards brought to you by Dodge, an evening to celebrate our student-athletes, not only what they do on the court, but in the community and in the classroom as well. We also want to thank all of our fans and everybody who's been out to support the Golden Grizzlies all season long. So with that, we will get things started. Grizz, you ready to give some awards away?
Yes, he is. All right, we're going to kick off the night with the Community Service Award. Our presenter, you've seen her on Fox 2 News, and she is a Golden Grizzlies alum. Please put your hands together for a warm welcome for Amy Andrews.
Hello, everyone. How are you tonight? I have to share a secret. Normally, I'd be getting in bed in about 20 minutes because I get up at 2 o'clock every morning, but I am so proud to be a graduate of Oakland University. So whenever they ask me to do these events, I am the first to say, of course I'll do it. I'm especially happy to do this award. I've been a news anchor for, well, I don't know if I should tell you because that will age myself, but for a long time now. And there's a saying that people tend to think that journalists on TV stick with, if it bleeds, it leads. And that's not the case with me. About 5 years after I started anchoring at Fox 2, I went to my boss and I said, I want to do a segment on people doing good things in the community. So I started a franchise called Amy's Angels. And this would be a great segment, these community service angels. So let's start with that. This is the 5th annual, by the way, Black and Gold Awards. I think I've been at all of them except for one when my daughter was sick. So I'm happy to be here tonight. But the student athletes at Oakland University, they not only strive to be champions in competition, but also champions in the community. This year, the Golden Grizzlies performed over 3,000 hours of community service. And that's just fantastic because they're so busy with their practices and schoolwork, and to do all of that is incredible. So our first award tonight will honor a team for their contribution to the community. Let's see your nominees for the Community Service Award.
Community Service Award. The baseball team is committed to helping kids with autism through the Joanne and Ted Lindsay Foundation Outreach Services. The men's basketball team partnered with Easter Market Community Kitchen in Detroit on Christmas Eve to hand out food and water. The men's and women's swimming and diving team organized fundraisers headlined by the always popular Mitten Toss. Women's basketball adopted a team in need for the holidays and provided means for families in third world countries affected by hunger and poverty.
And the winner is swimming and diving. Come on up.
The men's and women's swimming and diving teams performed numerous acts of community service this year. The famous Mitten Toss to collect winter apparel for those in need, raising money for Amazing Grace to create care packages for cancer patients, and finally, their water-to-water event to raise money to provide clean water to those in need. Thank you to these programs for all of their contributions to the community this season. Ladies and gentlemen, one more time for the swim and dive team.
Congratulations to the swimming and diving team. I'd like to welcome to the stage to present our next award, Professor Terry Dibble.
Thank you. Thank you, everybody. It's an honor to be here tonight to give out the top academic team award. Not only do the Golden Grizzlies excel in competition, but they also succeed in the classroom. Oakland University has been at the top of the league with the number of honor roll student athletes every semester since entering the Horizon League. Tonight, we would like to recognize this year's top performing academic team, and the winner is women's cross country. Where are the women? There they are.
The women's cross country team had a combined GPA of 3.57. The team also earned U.S. Track and Field and Cross Country Coaches Association all academic honors. Ladies and gentlemen, one more time, give it up for the top academic team, Women's Cross Country.
Congratulations, girls. All right, please welcome to the stage Mike Westfall, who is the Vice President for Oakland University Advancement, to present our Competition of the Year Award.
Okay. Hello, everyone. I'm happy to be here tonight to honor the successes of Oakland University and our great student athletes. Since entering the Horizon League, Oakland University has won the McCaffrey Trophy four consecutive years. This trophy is awarded to the best performing university in the Horizon League across all sports programs. This year, the Golden Grizzlies are on track for their fifth consecutive title. That's amazing. Tonight, we honor just a few of those competitive efforts that have led the Golden Grizzlies to success this year. Let's see your nominees for Competition of the Year.
Competition of the Year. For the first time in program history, the men's track and field team won the Horizon League Outdoor Championship, scoring 233 points, three more than Youngstown State. After dropping the first game of the tournament, the softball team worked its way to the championship game against UIC. After winning game one, Oakland's season ended on a 3-1 loss to the Flames. Both the men's and women's swim and dive teams were crowned Horizon League champions. It was an impressive 41st consecutive championship for the men and 25th straight for the women. On November 2nd, the volleyball team upset first-place Green Bay in a 5-set thriller on senior night, highlighted by Jordan Lent's second career triple-double. The women's golf team set four school records at the Western Kentucky Spring Break Shootout on March 11th and 12th.
And the winner is a team that's won, I think, 100 years in a row, swimming and diving.
The Golden Grizzlies each clinched their Horizon League championship titles. This year was the 25th consecutive title for the women and the 41st consecutive championship for the men, despite being pulled second in the preseason Horizon League poll. Their performances set many personal and school records, but also set three Horizon League records. What a year, guys. Let's hear it one more time for the swim and dive for Competition of the Year.
Congratulations again to the swimming and diving team. They picked you guys second, huh? That was pretty cute. This year, some of our teams took part in a fun project for this year's Black and Gold Awards. They put together some lip sync videos for your entertainment tonight. It's time to check out our first student athlete lip sync video of the night.
Hey guys!
Let's put some music on.
Yeah!
I'm gonna pop some tags. Only got $20 in my pocket. I'm hunting, looking for a come up. This is being awesome. Now, why is it
tennis team in their lip sync video. Bringing back the 80s, I like that. Now please welcome to the stage Gary Broccolioni, the president of the Golden Grizzlies Champion Club Advisory Board, to present the Future Leader Award.
Hi everybody. So how cool is this? All of you give yourselves a hand because you're really awesome. So, the Golden Grizzlies Champions Club is a group of devoted supporters of athletics who are focused on raising funds to support all Oakland University student athletes, both in their sport and in life. Every team has those standout leaders that help motivate their team to victory and continuously show exceptional character. The Golden Grizzlies Champions Club Future Leader Award recognizes student athletes that show leadership in competition, the classroom, and the community. They also show potential to make an even greater leadership impact in the future. So therefore, the winner of the men's Golden Grizzlies Champions Club Future Leaders Award is Travis Harrington.
Travis is dedicated to making a difference in the world after graduating with a degree in social work. Travis is also foregoing his final year of eligibility with the men's soccer team in order to join the Peace Corps to do a mission in Togo. Travis also finished runner-up in the Oakland's Laura Robinson Kuzner Memorial Student Award, given to students exhibiting compassion and dedication to helping people and promoting a more just and fair society. Ladies and gentlemen, one more time for Travis Harrington.
Congratulations, Travis. That is amazing work you're doing. But we need to now do the it's time for us to announce the Women's Future Leader Award recipient.
Okay, so again, congratulations, Travis. And now, let's announce the Women's Future Leader Award recipient. Amber Leffler.
Amber is a leader among our student athletes and serves as the Oakland Student Athlete Advisory Committee President. Amber majors in health sciences and plans to continue her education in the field of health and exercise science. Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it for Amber.
Thank you.
To present our next award, you hear him on 97.1 The Ticket. He's a former Golden Grizzly, a Golden Grizzly alum as well. He is Mike Sullivan.
Thank you. Thank you guys for having me here tonight. Excited to be back, as always. It's a great event. You know, I did this last year, and it's great to be back. And for our next award, so it's Most Improved Athlete. And personally, I love this award. I think that it speaks directly to resiliency. It speaks directly to hard work and just bouncing back, never quitting, that type of attitude. So let's see your nominees for Most Improved Athlete.
Most Improved Athlete. Bernie Turchi returned to the pool during her sophomore campaign, recording 10 first-place finishes on the year and dove to personal bests in the 1-meter and 3-meter dive. Brad Brechty made 27 starts and averaged 16.5 points and 10 rebounds in Oakland's final 11 games with 5 double-doubles. Matt DeLeo returned to the baseball team after missing 2018 due to injury. He ranked in the top 3 on the team in batting, total hits, RBIs, and home runs. After making the change from defender to forward, Sierra Grodzinski recorded a team-high 22 shots, including 8 on goal.
Okay, so for Most Improved Athlete, the award goes to, congratulations to Brad Brechting, Most Improved Athlete.
Brad Brechting set career highs this season in every statistical category. Brad averaged 16.5 points and 10 rebounds in Oakland's final 11 games of the season. He also chalked up 5 double-doubles to round out the year. Ladies and gentlemen, one more time for the winner, the Most Improved Athlete, Big Brad Brechting.
Nice job, Brad. So to present our individual top academic awards, please welcome to the stage Dr. Chris Steller, faculty athletics representative and special instructor in the physical therapy program.
We have two awards here, sorry. Okay, thank you for having me here tonight, and congratulations to all the winners so far. Being a successful student athlete not only means performing well in competition, but it also means succeeding in the classroom. The Golden Grizzlies have been at the top of the Horizon League academically for consecutive seasons, and many individuals have worked hard for this overall academic success. The winner of this year's men's top academic award is Jordan Jackson.
Jordan Jackson held an above-average GPA every year as a student athlete, closing out his final season with a 3.84 GPA with a major in actual sciences and a major in math and statistics. Unfortunately, Jordan could not be here with us tonight because the baseball team is away for competition, but let's still give him a really loud Golden Grizzlies applause so he can hear us wherever he is right now.
Congratulations again to Jordan Jackson for the top individual academic performance for the men this season. And now it is time for us to announce the winner of this year's Women's Top Academic Award. And the winner is Caitlin Emus.
Caitlin also held an above average GPA for all of her years as a Golden Grizzly, closing out her final year with a 3.86 GPA with a biology major and a minor in physics. Well done, Caitlin. Let's hear it for Caitlin and all the Golden Grizzlies for all your hard work this year.
All right, everybody, it's about time to check out another student athlete lip sync video. Let's see who we have up next.
Astro. Yeah. Sun is down, freezing cold. That's how we already know.
when it's here. My dog will probably do it for Louis Bell. That's just all he know, he don't know nothing else. I tried to show him. Yeah. I tried to show him. Yeah. Yeah, 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 yeah. Gone on you with the pick and roll. Younger Flame, he in sicko mode. Jump out, boys, that's Nike boys hopping our coupes. Way too big when we pull up, give me the loot.
Bring home the twins. Both sides.
Yeah. Astro. She's in love with who I am. Back in high school, I used to bust it to the dance.
Yeah.
Now I hit the FBO with duffels in my hands. I did half a Xan, 13 hours till I land. Had me out like a light, ayy, like a light, ayy, like a light, ayy. Slept through the flight, ayy, not for the night, ayy. 767, man, this shit got double bedroom, man. I still got scores to settle, man. I still got scores to settle.
How about that track and field video? Track and field brought the heat, no question about it. Our next award is a Black and Gold Spirit Award, and here to present it are some familiar faces. Glenn McIntosh, the Vice President for Student Affairs and the Chief Diversity Officer, and Brandon Scopa, the President of the Best Student Section in the Horizon League, the Grizz Gang.
We're happy to be here tonight to present the Black and Gold Spirit Award. Being a student athlete at Oakland University means being a representative of spirit at the university and what it means to be a Golden Grizzly. The next award is to honor individuals who have shown outstanding support this season and who have represented what it means to have school spirit. Let's see the nominees for the Black and Gold Spirit Award.
Black and Gold Spirit Award. Not only will you see Colton Phelps cheering on his teammates at the pool, but he's also a familiar face at a number of other sporting events. Haley Freeman is a co-captain for the dance team and has been cheering the Golden Grizzlies on for the last 4 years. Haley Franchuk is a co-captain for the dance team and has never won to miss an opportunity to cheer on the Golden Grizzlies. Both on and off the court, Jordan Massive brings high energy and enthusiasm for his teammates on the volleyball team. Ronnie Krasolovic is a starting third baseman and the SAC representative to the Horizon League.
We have two awardees. The winners are Haley Freeman and Haley Fran Chuck.
The Haleys are both co-captains on the Oakland University dance team and are also this year's graduating seniors. They can also be seen at almost every sporting event cheering on their fellow student athletes. Each of them embodies what it means to love this university and show pride in being a Golden Grizzly day in and day out. Ladies and gentlemen, one more time for your winners of the Black and Gold Spirit Award.
Congratulations, Haleys. Another familiar face is up to present our next awards. Please give a very warm welcome to the stage, Steve Waterfield, the Director of Athletics.
What a wonderful night. To all the student athletes, you look great. It's wonderful to see you dressed up. It's great to be here. I heard a lot of good things about the event, and they've all been true. And I'm glad we got the Grizz Rock videos back. They've been fantastic, so great work on that. Want to thank our presenting sponsor, Dodge, as well as our other sponsors, Oakland University Credit Union, Prairie Farms, Ascension Providence Rochester, and the United Shore. And now for the newcomer of the year. And I know that they gave me this one because I'm pretty much a newcomer as well. So I'm honored to be here for the Black and Gold Awards and to honor the amazing success of our student athletes. As a newcomer myself, I'm happy to be here to present Newcomer of the Year Awards. Being a newcomer, and I know this very well, requires learning how to adapt to a new environment and figuring out your role within your new team. The nominees for tonight's Men's Newcomer of the Year have each made a significant impact for their teams this season. Let's see your nominees for Men's Newcomer of the Year.
Men's Newcomer of the Year. Ben Davis was named the Horizon League Freshman of the Year after an impressive showing at this year's championships, including being part of the 800 free relay team that set a conference record. Braden Norris was a Horizon League All-Freshman team selection, leading the conference in assist-to-turnover ratio. Connor Getz had a stellar freshman year as he was named Freshman of the Year in cross-country and indoor track and was also a second-team All-League performer during cross-country. After a breakout freshman year, Jimmy Williams was named Men's Freshman of the Year after helping his team to a first-place finish at the Outdoor Championships. Napoleon Outlaw III played in 17 games with 5 starts, ranking 2nd on the team in points, 3rd in goals, and assists.
And the winner is... Connor Getz.
Connor chalked up not one, but 2 Horizon League Freshman of the Year awards, one for cross country and the other for the indoor track and field season, providing recognition for his outstanding performances this season. Connor was also named to the All-League second team for Horizon League cross country this season. Nice work, Connor.
Congratulations again to Connor for the Men's Newcomer of the Year Award. At this time, we'd also like to award the Newcomer of the Year amongst the women's teams and the nominees who have helped their teams to success in their first season. Let's see your nominees for Women's Newcomer of the Year.
Women's Newcomer of the Year. Daria Maltseva was named to the Horizon League First Team and was also named Horizon League Freshman of the Year. Jamie Leese made the most of her Golden Grizzlies debut this season, starting in all 19 games. She had 5 shutouts, which tied her for first among conference goalkeepers. A Horizon League All-Freshman team and 2-time Freshman of the Week selection, Kalijah Dean ranked 2nd on the team in scoring, reaching double figures 17 times. Named Horizon League Freshman of the Year, Susan LeGrand recorded a Horizon League record in the 200 backstroke at the 2019 Horizon League Championship. In her freshman campaign last season, Veronica Hawk was an All-League and All-Tournament selection, finishing runner-up at the conference championship.
And the winner of the Women's Newcomer of the Year is Susan LeGrand.
Susan was named Horizon League Freshman of the Year after recording a Horizon League record in the 200 backstroke at the 2019 Horizon League Championship. Susan also tallied up 21 top 3 finishes in individual races this season. Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it one more time for Susan LeGrand.
All right, it's time you guys have been waiting for. It's time for our third student athlete lip sync video of the night. Let's check it out.
No one told you life was gonna be this way. Your job's a joke, you broke. Your love life's to your way. It's like you're always stuck in second gear. In your year, but I'll be there for you. When the rain starts to fall, I'll be there for you. I'll be there for you. Cause you're there for me too. Still in bed at 10 and work again at 8. You burned your breakfast so far.
This next award was an award created by the Student Athlete Advisory Committee. This staff member award is meant to recognize a staff member that enhances the student athlete experience on every level. The staff member nominated goes above and beyond the job and impacts student-athlete experience and lifestyle while showing genuine care about the student-athlete's well-being. And the winner is... Jenna Baker.
When we asked the student-athletes why they chose to honor Jenna, they had this to say about the impact they made in their lives. Jenna is someone who always puts her athletes first by asking how our day is going or what's wrong, and she can tell when we're having an off day. She motivates us to put in 110% every time we step into the weight room. Jenna pushes us to reach our personal best and is there to celebrate with us when we achieve them. Congratulations, Jenna, and thank you for all your support to our student athletes and helping create a great experience for them at Oakland University.
All right, at this time, we would like to take a moment to honor this year's graduating seniors and take a look back on their time at Oakland University's. Ladies and gentlemen, your Golden Grizzlies seniors.
Never settle for less than gold. You're the best that the world will know. No one ever guessed how far you'd go. You're the greatest that ever was. You're a star, you really are. You're the one shining bright while the rest in the dark. A champion with nerves of stone. You trained for this since the day you were born. Full of pain, full of sweat, full of tears, but never giving up or giving in to the fear. A quick prayer for the ones you love. Props to the gods as they watch from above. Your enemies line up for miles. You crush them all with your hope and a smile. When you win, put your fists in the air. Your fans cheer you on while your victims stare. So go all the way and they will scream your name. You never settle for less than gold. You're the best that the world will know. No one ever guessed how far you'd go. You're the greatest. Of the best, don't need no fame. Full of love, full of heart, full of soul. Never get weary, never grow old. Now is the time when your heroes call. The faces appear on your bedroom walls. Staring back as you're in the zone. Reminding you that you're not alone. Give it up, they'll say. But not today, no, not today. You never settle for less than gold. You're the best that the world will know. The greatest that ever was.
Another big round of applause for your graduating seniors. You guys have definitely left a mark here at Oakland University. Congratulations.
Please welcome to the stage John Young, the Vice President of University Communications and Marketing, to present this year's Men's and Women's Holly L. Lepley Awards.
Thank you, Neil. Good evening. Seniors, savor the moments. Those are a great video. You're going to take athletic memories and friendships that will last a lifetime. I was a student athlete more years ago than I'd like to admit, and seeing that video brought back a lot of really cool memories. Right, Glenn? All right. The Holly L. Lepley Award is a prestigious award that recognizes senior student athletes that accomplish high achievement in athletics, academics, and in the community. These individuals truly embody what it means to be a student athlete at Oakland University. Let's see your nominees for the Men's Lepley Award.
Men's Holly L. Lepley Award. Amid Berry played in 12 games and will be graduating with a degree in both electrical and chemical engineering with a 3.3 GPA. A three-time Horizon League Diver of the Year and two-time school record holder, Joe Smith, has a 3.79 GPA in accounting. Mark Norton ranks 12th in the Horizon League player rankings and has a 3.4 GPA in psychology. Ryan Fitzgerald started every game, earning all Horizon League academic honors with a 3.75 GPA in nursing. Tyler Searitt, a nursing major, holds a 3.64 GPA and placed runner-up in the weight throw at the Horizon League Championships.
And the winner is Ryan Fitzgerald.
Ryan is a senior leader on the baseball team, continuously showing exceptional character on and off the field. Fitzgerald started every game in center field and was also selected as a member of the Horizon League All-Academic Team. Ryan's a member of the nursing program and holds an impressive 3.75 GPA. Now, unfortunately, Ryan could not be here with us tonight because the baseball team is away for competition, but let's give one big round of applause for Ryan and all his accomplishments as a senior student athlete.
Congratulations, Ryan. This time we would like to present the nominees for the Women's Holly L. Lepley Award and the seniors who have shown what it means to be an exceptional student athlete in their time at Oakland University. Let's see your nominees for the Women's Lepley Award.
Women's Holly L. Lepley Award. An All-League volleyball player, Christina Davis also holds the indoor track and field team's high jump mark with a 3.20 GPA in health sciences. Madeline Zack is an All-League golfer and two-time All-Academic selection with a 3.91 GPA in elementary education. Maya Pascal was named to the 2018 Horizon League Women's Soccer All-Academic Team while boasting a team-best 3.83 GPA. Mercy Aguaniru led the team and ranked fourth in the Horizon League with 1.1 blocks per game while holding a 3.8 GPA in public health.
And the winner is Mercy Aguaniru.
Mercy played in 29 games, leading the team in blocks per game at over one per contest, which ranked fourth in the Horizon League and 33rd overall. Not only does Mercy perform in competition, but she also performs in the classroom, including a 3.8 GPA in public health. Mercy always showcases a positive attitude and can always be seen putting a smile on the faces of her teammates. Golden Grizzlies, let's hear it one more time for Mercy Aguaniru. All right, Golden Grizzlies, how you guys doing out there? Everybody all right? Having a good time?
Oh, I think we can do way better than that. Let's try that one more time.
We having a good time, everybody? All right, there we go. I like that one a little bit better. For your entertainment, we have another student athlete lip sync video. Let's see who's up next.
Just
All right, our next award is Top Play of the Year. And here to present this award is Dakota Brush and Michael Pierce from WXOU and the Oakland Post.
It is a great honor to be a part of this event tonight.
This year, the Golden Grizzlies have had so many outstanding performances. From breaking records to scoring the game-winning shot, many individuals made impactful plays.
For this next award, we would like to honor some of those recognizable moments that led Oakland University to victory.
Let's see your nominees for Top Play of the Year.
Top Play of the Year. Dylan Borzak scored the game-winning goal with just 43 seconds left in overtime, giving the Golden Grizzlies a 1-0 Metro Series win at arch-rival Detroit. Kamari Newman hit the game-winning three with 22 seconds left at Youngstown State as Oakland improved to 2-0 in league play. In her last career match, Christina Davis's final block against IUPUI November 10th set a new school record with 433 total blocks. Sydney Gagne netted the game winner in the 78th minute to give Oakland a 2-1 win over NKU in the Horizon League quarterfinals to guide Oakland to the semifinals of the Horizon League championship. Trey Maddox Jr. scored two of his 15 points on this crossover and slam in a win at UIC on January 26th.
And the winner is
Sydney Gagne.
Sydney netted the game winner in the 78th minute to give Oakland a 2-1 win over number 3 seed Northern Kentucky in the Horizon League quarterfinals. Sydney's goal guided the Golden Grizzlies to the semifinals of the Horizon League championship, showcasing an inspirational comeback from a very challenging season. Let's hear it for Sydney Gagne. All right, now our next presenter is the one and only, the voice of the Golden Grizzlies, Mr. Of Course. Granted, I did not even come close to being as good as you, but please give a very big warm round of applause for the one and only Neil Rule.
Thank you very much, Chelsea. Appreciate that. I guess it's my turn to give an award this year. I get so nervous up here. I don't know what to say. The Golden Grizzlies have had many outstanding individual and team performances this year, leading to great successes for Oakland University. I know I've had a good seat to a lot of them. For our next award, we would like to honor the top individual men's performance of the year. Let's see the nominees for men's performance of the year.
Men's performance of the year. The men's 4x4 relay team placed first at the outdoor championships to clinch Oakland's first ever title. Paul Hook swam to a first-place finish in all seven races at the 2019 Horizon League Championship. Xavier Hill-Mays was a perfect 12-for-12 from the floor on November 19th, setting a program record for most field goals with a 1,000 shooting percentage. Zach Stadnicka was named the Men's Championship Outstanding Performer for his dominant performance, winning the heptathlon for the second year in a row after breaking his own school record in the event earlier that year.
And the winner is... I cheated because I opened the envelope before the video was over. The winner is Men's Track and Field.
The 2018 4x4 relay team was made up of Corey Goodlow, Jimmy Williams, Zach Joyce, and Trey Brown. This team gave the Golden Grizzlies the final push and points to take down the reigning champs Youngstown State during the 2019 Outdoor Championships. The relay team demonstrated poise and confidence as they dominated the race, leading the Golden Grizzlies to the first men's track and field championship in school history. Congratulations, guys. Let's hear it for the Golden Grizzlies. All right, now it's time to present the Women's Performance of the Year. Here to present this award is Amy Koh and Trissa O'Malley from Oakland University Credit Union.
Congratulations again to the men's track and field relay team for winning Men's Performance of the Year.
Oakland University Credit Union is a proud partner of Oakland Athletics, and we are honored to be here tonight.
At this time, we would like to present you with the nominees for Women's Performance of the Year.
Let's see your nominees.
Women's Performance of the Year. At the Colonial Classic, Alexis Jones tied the school record for the lowest individual round with a 68, then set a new 54-hole record the next day. On August 28th, Lindsay Whiteman recorded 39 digs in a match at Bowling Green, the most by a Golden Grizzly since 2007 and second most in program history. On February 2nd, Taylor Jones scored 18 points, had 10 assists, and grabbed 10 rebounds to record the program's first triple-double since 2008-2009. On March 12th, the women's golf team set four school records in the Western Kentucky Spring Break Shootout.
And the winner is...
Women's Golf Team.
Oakland's four school records recorded at Western Kentucky include Kaylee Sullivan and Elle Nichols shooting the lowest individual rounds in program history, while Veronica Hawks had a new 54-hole record. The Golden Grizzlies also carded the lowest team round in school history at this tournament. It was truly an outstanding team performance. Let's hear it for the women's golf team for the Women's Performance of the Year.
Women's swimming and diving is up next for our student athlete videos. Let's see what they have in store.
Let's get it started in here.
And the bass keeps running, running, and 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 running, running, and
in this context, there's no disrespect, so when I bust my rhyme, you break your necks. We got 5 minutes for us to disconnect from all intellect and let the rhythm affect. To lose our inhibition, follow your intuition, free your inner soul and break away from tradition. Cause when we be out, girl, it's full of heat out. You wouldn't believe how we wow. We burn it till it's burned out, turn it till it's turned out. Act up from northwest, east, south. Everybody, yeah. Everybody, yeah. Let's get into it. Yeah. Get stoked.
Come on.
Get it started.
Come on.
Get it started. Yeah.
Get it started.
Let's get it started.
Ha.
Let's get it started.
In here.
Let's get it started.
Ha.
Let's get it started.
Whoa.
In here.
Yeah.
Cool.
Uh-huh.
We cool.
In here.
We cool.
Uh-huh.
We cool.
In here.
Why not
get cool?
Cool.
Uh-huh.
We cool.
Running, running, and running,
running. All right, Golden Grizzlies, please welcome to the stage the president of Oakland University, Dr. Aura Peskovic.
Well, good evening, everyone. I have to tell you how absolutely delighted and pleased I am to be here today as part of our fifth annual Black and Gold Awards, and here to celebrate every single one of our student athletes. I just have to tell you how proud I am of every single one of you, whether you're winning an award tonight or not. You know, the President's Award, the award that I'm giving tonight, is given to a student athlete who represents a combination of success in athletic competition as well as academic accomplishments, while also displaying exceptional leadership characteristics. And so I'm honored to be here tonight to represent and present the nominees first for the Men's President Award. Let's see the nominees.
Men's President Award. Chris Handy is the number one ranked player in the Horizon League rankings while carrying a 3.64 GPA in pre-business administration. Joe Smith is a three-time Horizon League Male Diver of the Year and the school record holder in both the 1 and 3 meter dive. He also has a 3.79 GPA in accounting. Jordan Jackson was a Horizon League All-Academic Team selection with a 3.84 GPA in actuarial science. Spencer Nolf started in 17 games, recorded one goal at Loyola Chicago, and all the while maintained a 3.84 GPA in health sciences.
And the winner is Spencer Nolf.
Spencer is a leader on and off the field and started in 17 games this season while serving as one of the team captains. He also maintained a 3.84 GPA in health sciences. Ladies and gentlemen, your Men's President Award recipient, Spencer Nolf. Yes, Spencer Nolf. That's you, Spencer. Spencer Nolf. Congratulations, Spencer. Anyone will do.
Well, Spencer's not here tonight, but his teammate has accepted the award in his place. So congratulations to Spencer. And that's what we call teamwork. So we're glad to see that. So congratulations to Spencer and to the rest of his team. Thank you very much for pitching in. That was good thinking. So now I'd like to present the nominees for the Women's President Award and to all of the student athletes who've achieved success in athletics and academics and who also show exceptional leadership characteristics. And I do want to say that that was great leadership. So thank you very much for doing that. So now let's see the nominees.
Women's President Award. Dana Tesmer placed runner-up in the pole vault at the Horizon League Championships, tying a school record. She holds a 3.63 GPA in marketing. Jamie Walling was a Horizon League first-team selection and led the team in kills and hitting percentage and held a 3.97 GPA in business. A back-to-back title winner, Maggie Schneider, was a first-team All-League selection and was named League Female Athlete of the Year while holding a 3.99 GPA in philosophy. Michaela Marciniak maintained a 3.83 GPA in human resources management and ranked in the top three on the team in RBIs, walks, and runs. A marketing major with a 3.5 GPA, Nikita Tellisford ranked third on the team in rebounding and scored 17 points on three occasions.
And the winner is Jamie Walling.
Jamie was the only volleyball athlete to appear in all 27 matches and play in all 108 sets in 2018. Jamie finished the season ranking inside the program's top 10 in career hitting percentage, kills per set, and blocks per set. Walling was also an All-Horizon League first-team selection. Jamie succeeded off the court as well, holding an impressive 3.97 GPA in business. Let's hear it for volleyball's Jamie Walling.
Here to present our next award is Michelle Pantolina and Mary Alkowski from United Shore. Let's give them a warm welcome.
Hi, everyone. United Shore has been a proud partner and sponsor of the Golden Grizzlies, and we're honored to be here as presenters for tonight's award, the Men's Athlete of the Year.
All of Oakland University's student athletes have shown outstanding ability and talent in competition this season, recording multiple All-Horizon League awards.
This award recognizes individuals who demonstrate exceptional athletic performances this season.
So let's see your nominees for the Men's Athlete of the Year.
Men's Athlete of the Year. Chris Andy owns five of the Golden Grizzlies' top six lowest scores this season and is the number one ranked player in the Horizon League. Nash Popovic led the team in points and was a Horizon League second team and United Soccer Coaches All-American third team selection with a 3.63 GPA in accounting. At the 2019 Horizon League Championships, Paul Hook earned an impressive 7 individual Horizon League titles, swimming a perfect 7 of 7 top times. Xavier Hill-Mays was an all-league first-team selection, averaging over 18 points and 7 rebounds per game. Zach Stodnicka was named the Men's Championship Outstanding Performer for his dominant performance of winning the heptathlon for the second year in a row, breaking 3 school records during his outdoor season.
And the award goes to
Paul Hoot.
Paul earned an impressive 7 individual Horizon League titles, swimming to a perfect 7 of 7 top times at the Horizon League Championship. During the 18-19 campaign, Paul earned Horizon League Swimmer of the Week 4 times and tallied 19 individual first place finishes during the regular season. He finished 3rd or better in every single race. Let's hear it for our Men's Athlete of the Year, Paul Hook. And to present our next award for Women's Athlete of the Year, our sideline reporter for the ESPN Plus broadcast and my co-host tonight, Miss Chelsea Estes.
Thank you, Neil, being on another microphone right now. Congratulations again to the Men's Athlete of the Year, Paul. Nice job. So tonight I will be presenting the Women's Athlete of the Year award on behalf of Prairie Farms, who is a proud partner of the Golden Grizzlies tonight and throughout the year. And I know all of you had had some of that milk after your very hard workouts. The Women's Athlete of the Year award is meant to honor student athletes who have shown exceptional athlete performances this season. So let's see your nominees for the Women's Athlete of the Year.
Women's Athlete of the Year. Brittany Miller has been a consistent force this season, ranking in the top 3 on her team in average hits and on-base percentage. A two-sport student athlete, Christina Davis was an All-Horizon League first-team selection in volleyball and had the track and field's top high jump mark during indoor season. A 3-time Horizon League Runner of the Week for the indoor season, Rachel Levy also broke 3 school records and won Athlete of the Year. Susan LeGram was named a 2019 Horizon League Freshman of the Year after breaking conference record in the 200 backstroke at this year's championships. A second-team All-Horizon League selection, Taylor Jones led the team in scoring and assists, also had a triple-double, finishing her career ranking 8th on the program's all-time scoring list.
And the winner is Rachel Levy.
Rachel had a record-breaking campaign as she was named the Elfrida Golf Athlete of the Year after being named Runner of the Week multiple times in addition to breaking multiple school records. She became the first female to sweep the mile, 3K, and 5K at the League Indoor Championships. She also earned the League Women's Outstanding Performer for running honors for her efforts during the tournament. The moral of the story, if there was a race, Rachel Levy probably won it. Let's hear it for the Women's Athlete of the Year, Rachel Levy. Now it's time for the final student athlete music video of the night. Let's check out the video from our basketball team.
Yeah, I'm gonna take my horse to the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more. I'm gonna take my horse to the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more.
I got the horses in the back, horse stock is attached. Head is matted black, got the boosters black to match. Riding on a horse, ha, you can whip your Porsche. I've been in the valley, you ain't been up off that porch. Now, can't nobody tell me nothing.
You can't tell me nothing.
Can't nobody tell me nothing.
You can't tell me nothing.
Riding on a tractor, lean all in my blood. Cheated on my baby, you can go and ask her. My life is a movie, bull riding in boobies. Cowboy hat from Gucci, Wrangler on my booty. Can't nobody tell me.
topless, slow dancing with a bleach blonde tramp, and she's probably getting thirsty. Right now, he's probably buying her some fruity little drink, cause she can't shoot whiskey. Right now, he's probably up behind her with a pool stick, showing her how to shoot a combo. And he don't know.
Okay, it's now time to present the Team of the Year Award. So please welcome to the stage Dr. Ryan Seawick from Ascension Providence of Rochester to present the award.
Thank you. Ascension Providence of Rochester is happy to partner with Oakland Athletics tonight and throughout the year. I'm honored to be here to present the Team of the Year Award. Since entering the Horizon League, the Golden Grizzlies have had many outstanding achievements, recording more than 28 championship titles in just 5 years. The continuous effort from our student athletes have led to this continued success for Oakland University Athletics. Let's see your nominees for the Team of the Year.
Team of the Year. The men's track team captured their first outdoor championship in school history, defeating reigning champions Youngstown State. The softball team advanced to the Horizon League title game against top seed UIC, winning the first game but falling 3-1 in the winner-take-all game two. The men's and women's swimming and diving teams captured yet another Horizon League championship, the 25th consecutive for the women and the 41st consecutive title for the men.
And your winner is men's track and field.
The 2018 men's track and field team chalked up 233 points at the outdoor championship, a close 3 points higher than the runners-up from Youngstown State. It all came down to an impressive final performances from the men's 5K team, placing first, second, and third to give them the 4x4 relay team a chance to take first and win it all, which they did. The 2018 men's track and field team recorded their first championship title in school history. Congratulations, guys. Let's hear it for this year's Black and Gold Awards Team of the Year.
The next award is close to our hearts here at Oakland Athletics. Our next award will be the Tom Ford Inspirational Award.
The Tom Ford Inspirational Award honors an individual who has shown strength and integrity during difficult challenges. Tonight's recipient follows the mentality of never giving up and to always persevere, a lesson that can be applied to all aspects of life. This individual is not only a loyal and passionate Oakland alum, but is also a longtime supporter of the Golden Grizzlies and our student athletes, even while battling a chronic kidney disease and autoimmune disease. Much like T. Ford, this recipient never let medical challenges get in the way of his love for Oakland University and coming out to show his support for the Golden Grizzlies. The recipient of this year's Tom Ford Inspirational Award is John Henley.
John was born with only one kidney and has had been able to live normally up until 2011 when he was diagnosed with chronic kidney disease and autoimmune disease. This year, John was informed by doctors that he will need to start looking for a living donor to replace his sole remaining kidney. Despite this major challenge, John and his family, wife Melissa, and two kids, Lucas and Camden, are rarely seen missing a game, athletics event, or an opportunity to come out and support the Golden Grizzlies in any way possible. It is in this kind of commitment and passion beyond his struggles that should act as an inspiration to always persevere and to never give up. Golden Grizzlies, give it up for the recipient of this year's Tom Ford Inspirational Award, John Henley. And ladies and gentlemen, that will wrap up the Black and Gold Awards, the fifth annual Black and Gold Awards brought to you by Dodge. Just wanted to take a couple minutes and thank everyone for coming out. Thank all the student athletes for your tremendous performances, not only on the fields of play, but in the classroom, in the community as well. Big thanks to Grizz and his smooth hat up here also. And of course, Chelsea Estes. And a big thank you has to go out to Colin McDonald as well. He's a guy that puts together every one of these videos. So let's give Colin McDonald a big hand as well. Again, we appreciate you all coming out. Thank you, everybody, very much. Well, see you later.
Have a good night.